So here we are, I'm actually in Holmfirth. What a pretty town this is. Ooh. We're just walking up to Sid's calf. Yeah, there's a thunderbird, I thought I'd leave it there. There's a... Gonna visit North Battersea. I've got to say, it was a really good ride down here. Weather's nice, it's nice and warm. And any minute now, I'm going to find Sid's cap. I hope so, anyway. And then we're going to go and visit the Norbert Batty Stockings tea room, which is back there. And getting musical entertainment, how about that? I've got to say, the ride down there is amazing. However, oh, there we go. It's just over there. Yeah, the ride down there was really good, apart from the fact no one wanted to do over 50 mile an hour, which was quite frustrating. And it was all solid white lines, so I couldn't even overtake them. But anyway, this is a... Where are we? I haven't even got lost. Direction said go this way. So that's where I'm going. So you're up. It's a cafe and tea room. I think I've got across the road here. Yeah, so that's what we're going to do. Oh, just going to visit Sid's tea room. Afterwards, doing all the batty, not literally. It's around here somewhere. I've just seen the back end of it. Alright. Oh, there it is. Found it. There we go. Sid's Cafe. Anyway. I've been to Sid's Calf. Lovely bit of munch. It's quite hilly round here. yeah. So a little walk back to Norbert Batty. Car coming. I think I better cross the boat. Oh dear. It's a bit of a culture shock seeing all the traffic around, because when we've watched it on TV it's normally quiet as anything. So there we go. So going back the way we came, yeah, that's still playing. Didn't see any of that either. I'll tell you what, never want for exercise, we live around here. Very slimy. I do remember that in last of the summer, wine, the pizza and kebab place. Remember that? And the gluten-free fish and chips. I hate to think what the property prices are around here. Just walking back to the bike, and then a little bit past that, we've got Norbert Batty. Just going to give it a visit. Where's that, Chris? Hello, Chris. well, there's my bike. crumbs of traffic. Come on, people. Okay, so just come back from here. There it is, the Wrinkled Stocking Tea Room. Let's go and have a look down here. Last of the Summer One exhibition. I've got a rather nifty t-shirt. So let's see what's down here.
That was it, come on.